And this is what the inside of a liar looks like. She says she hates you. Okay, so you got honesty wrong. Perhaps we should try something else. I'd like you to meet a friend of mine. This is the lying hat. Now, watch what happens when I put it on. Your mother called. Hello, children. I'm the honesty bear. So, what have we learned today? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to introduce you to someone else. I'm here to explain that honesty's not all black and white, but like my fur, it's more of a gray area. It's okay, kids. That was a lie. Now, there are some things that are too honest to say out loud. Yes, but what else? Now, I bet your tiny minds are thinking, but what if there's something important we need to say? Well, why don't you ask the silent snake? Honesty is the best policy. Notice the dark abyss here. That's the corrupt soul of the liar. I'd like you to say hello to the silence snake. Let me put this in a language you kids will understand. Hippity rap. But you see, that's what a lie will do. Hurt your feelings. Silence! Well, it looks like my work here is done. Oh, oh, oh.